In this video, we have given that a triangle ABC is divided into four regions by three lines parallel to BC. The lines divide AB into four equal segments. If the second largest region has area 225, then what is the area of ABC? So suppose this point is B1, this point is B2, and this point is B3, and C1, C2, C3. So the three lines are parallel to BC. That means B1, C1 will be parallel to B2, C2 will be parallel to B3, C3 will be parallel to BC. That means these angles will be equal, and also these angles will be equal. So triangle AB1, C1, it will be similar to triangle AB2, C2, will be similar to triangle AB3, C3, will be similar to triangle ABC. And the lines divide AB into four equal segments. That means if AB1 is X, then B1, B2 will be X, B2, B3 will be X, and B3, B will be X. And for similar triangles, ABCDE, if triangle ABC is similar to triangle ADE, then area of ABC by area of ADE, it will be equal to AB by AD square. And if AB is X and BD is X, then it will be X by AD is 2X square, that will be 1 by 4. And suppose it is FG, and if it is similar to triangle AFG, then area of ABC by area of AFG, it will be equal to AB by AF square, that will be X by, and if it is also X, then AF will be 3X square, that will be 1 by 9. So here, if area of AB1, C1 is A, then area of AB2, C2, it will be 4A. Area of AB3, C3, it will be 9A and area of ABC, it will be 4 square is 16A. So area of AB1C1 is A and area of this region will be 4A minus A, that will be 3A, and area of this region will be 9A minus 4A, that will be 5A, and area of this region will be 16A minus 9A, that will be 7A, and we have given 5A is 225. So A will be 225 by 5, that is 45. So area of ABC, it is equal to 16A, and it will be 16 times 45, and it is 720. So it is 720.